and Biosimilar Medicines Association, IGBA, invites generic and biosimilar medicines manufacturers to actively engage and commit to contributing to the global manufacturing capacity once an existing or newly discovered therapeutic is proven to be effective against COVID-19. As stipulated by this unique and time-limited new health technology pool, sharing of open relevant technologies, knowledge, IP and data on a voluntary basis will facilitate their use in research and development and will mobilize and expand additional manufacturing capacity, since effective technology transfers and early access to key technologies would be permitted. This should be complemented by a clear policy action by WHO member states to plan for future need in full transparency and cooperation with the pharmaceutical industry, both right holders and licensees where applicable. A framework will be provided allowing generic and biosimilar medicines manufacturers to actively contribute to the global manufacturing capacity by utilizing their know-how and expertise to produce and distribute generic and biosimilar versions of patented medicines at a global level. The licenses will also provide the freedom to develop new treatments, such as fixed dose combinations and special formulations for children. Competition will also help to bring prices down and accelerate access to COVID-19 treatments and help to overcome this global pandemic. Thank you.